salvation is here. This is your opportunity. You're lost in your sins. You do not know Jesus. You did not come down off that cross. And the reason was that we can have life and have it more abundantly. Will you come now? Will you give your life to Christ? Give yourself. Will you come? For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. There may be one. Maybe one. Will you come? Will you come? Very serious moment here. This is the term you look like, where you're going to spend your life. Is there one? God bless you. I need you.